I've come to the realization that a lot of people might not be so fortunate in getting these Yume fangames to work the way I do. RTP problems, locale issues, and direct draw errors plague the users constantly. In this video, I'm going to explain how I deal with all that for my playthrough videos and do a step-by-step guide on how to take care of these problems yourself. So, let's get started. All RPG Maker 2000 and 2003 games need their appropriate runtime package, or RTP for short. To install the RTP for both, head over to this website, I'll put it in the description. Then, select RPG Maker 2000 and 2003 and download both. Keep in mind, these are the official English RTPs. They do not cover the Japanese games or pirated engine games. We'll cover those in a little bit. Once downloaded, open and install them both. You should now be able to open and play any RPG Maker game with these icons. If the game has one of these icons, however, it can only mean one thing. If it's a game in a language other than Japanese, it was almost certainly made in a pirated engine. Time for a history lesson, which you can skip by heading to this timestamp. Before 2015, people had to use a pirated version of the RM2k engine to make their games due to the fact that it wasn't officially released before. But by then, an official version was released and the pirated version had become scarce. Only the assets of the pirated version's RTP could be shared then. Why? Two reasons. One, because there doesn't seem to be an installer anywhere on the internet for just the English pirated RTP. You had to install the whole entire engine just to have the RTP. Crazy. Two, because the file names of the fan translation and the official translation differ from each other. And we all know what happens when the file cannot be found. I'll show you what to do with games made with the pirated version of RM2k3 nowadays. Download 7-zip and install it. It can extract many types of archives without corrupting file names into a garbled mess. Download the fan translated 2k3 RTP assets, which I have linked in the description, and unzip the archive. Copy all the folders inside. Go to any game you have that's made with a pirated RM2k3, like Somnian for example. Paste the folders inside the game folder, but do not overwrite any files. Once it's done copying, open the rpgrt.ini file and add a new line that says full package flag equals 1, then save. The game should now run without problems, but if you get another error, we'll cover that later. For now, let's take a look at Japanese Nikki games and how to install their RTP. Everyone in a wide FG fandom has experienced this problem. They download a fangame, they run it, and it doesn't work. And a bunch of files look like they have corrupted names. This is because users run the default English locale. Under this setup, the computer cannot read file names with Japanese or many other foreign language text in them, instead displaying them as garbled Latin characters. You don't have to be like me, but in my specific setup to fix this, I just have my PC set to the Japanese locale all the time. It does not affect most applications. It still keeps them in English and I can still type in English just fine and all that. You don't need to worry about your whole computer's language interface changing to Japanese or something like that. I can even still run English fan games. I hope I made that clear. Make sure you follow these steps in this exact order. If you haven't already, download 7-zip and install it. After installation, change your locale to Japanese. You do this by opening the control panel, going to region, administrative tab, and then change the system locale. A reboot is required after you select the Japanese. Download the Japanese RPG Maker 2000 and 2003 RTPs from the link in the description. Then, run the installers. I'll show you where to click. Changing the locale was important for installation here, because if you did not do that, the installation would have given you an error at 44% completion and crashed. crashed. But if you had followed the instructions correctly, the installer should go through without issues. Unzip the Japanese language game you wish to play with 7-Zip and open it. It should boot, but if you are stuck in a black or white screen for a few minutes with nothing happening and then a crash, let me show you how to fix that. Download this file which I've linked in the description. This is the latest version of the RM2k executable. Unzip it. Paste the new rpgrt.exe inside the game folder and overwrite it. The game should boot now. Side note, never replace an RM2k executable with an RM2k31 or vice versa. This will break a game in a lot of different ways. Now let's talk about getting fan games other than in Japanese and English to work. To do this, we need something called Locale Emulator. Locale Emulator is far superior to Ad Locale in many ways. Let's install this too with this guide. Follow the link in the description to download Locale Emulator. Extract the zip. Run leinstaller.exe and hit install for current user. Once that's done, run legui.exe and configure the locale profiles you want. The ones we want are Spanish, Chinese, and Korean. Japanese is already configured for us. Now let's get some Chinese fan games to work. Unfortunately, before you download some, you have to change your locale again to simplify Chinese this time, because there's no way to run 7-Zip with Locale Emulator. Follow the same steps mentioned before. After downloading some Chinese fan games, find them and unzip them with 7-Zip. While extracting, you should now see the proper Chinese file names flashing by instead of scrambled Latin or emoji-backed text. Do the same steps with the fan-translated English 2K3 RTP mentioned earlier in the video. This should be compatible even though it is a Chinese fan game. Now we want to run any game in a foreign language. We right-click on the executable and hover over the Locale Emulator list to choose your desired locale. The game's text is displayed correctly and little to no errors should be seen during gameplay. Now I'm going to show you some ways to fix a direct draw unsupported error if you get one. Create a shortcut of the rpgrt.exe and go to the shortcut's properties. In the target path, add a space at the end and then add these words. Normal play, show title, window. Press OK, then launch the shortcut. The game should now partially launch in windowed mode. This works for both 2K and 2K3. Unfortunately, this is the only way you can play using this method. Alternatively, right-click on the rpgrt.exe and go to its properties. In the compatibility tab, select Windows XP, Service Pack 3, in the drop-down menu, and check Disable Full Screen Optimizations. The game should now boot. I personally have never gotten a direct draw error in my PC setup, aside from newer versions of RM2k for some strange reason. So this error may happen because older RM2k and 2k3 games always launch themselves on full screen, and you have to F4 or Alt-Enter to go to windowed mode. But anyway, that's going to be all for today. I might make a sequel to this guide if I miss a few key things here. See ya!